is using standard web traffic to trigger malware that's been lying dormant in our system.
That explains how the infection was suddenly everywhere at once.
Python left something behind that we did not find.
We gotta find it now.
I'm gonna get back to the riddle.
Avery.
What happened?
We had a small disagreement. We talked it through, came to a mutual understanding. Right, Miguel?
Raven, you're with Grace. Mr. Vega, you're with me. Illegal interrogations, covert tactics. If you weren't my friend, you would be in jail, not in my office.
I got a lead on Python. Interpol wouldn't let me follow up.
So you quit?
I found one of his personal couriers, the guy I interrogated. He just moved the shipment for Python. I was tracking it.
And you didn't trust me enough to keep me in on this loop?
For your own protection. I can do things as a civilian. We can't do as agents.
Python's mother's dead. He's trying to connect you to her death. He left your print as evidence.
So he's trying to frame me. Look, Python is getting nervous. He knows I'm getting close. That's why he's trying everything to get me off of his tail. Every second we spend on talking, he gets further away.
He's dangerous, Miguel. You going rogue, that's exactly what he wants. It makes you vulnerable. Think about it. After Grace, you could be next.
So let me take him out first.
Have you listened to anything I've said?
Every night for 3 months, I put Rupert's baby boy, my godson, to bed. And every night, he's terrified of tears that the bad man who hurt his father will hurt him too. Python, kill my partner. I've given up everything to find him. Forgive me if I'm on the edge.